once a meal is silent, he listens and looks about. So must a wise man be, who searches within himself.